Hi there, in today's demonstration we're going to be looking into how to troubleshoot some issues you might see with your cluster on OpenShift Lightspeed. So on the OpenShift console we can head on over to alerting, which is under the observe section. So once we're on the alerting page we can see some alerts being registered. So we're going to use OpenShift Lightspeed to see if we can understand a little more about each of these alerts. So what we're going to do here is we're going to give OpenShift Lightspeed a question. What should I do about this alert? We're also going to copy and paste the alert underneath the same question. In future versions, you'll just be able to go ahead and attach that alert, but for right now, just go ahead and copy and paste that into OpenShift Lightspeed. And then we can go ahead and ask OpenShift Lightspeed what to do about it. And so we can see that this alert is not configured. It says if we wanted to fix this alert, then we would need to configure where the notifications for the alert should go. And it gives us some steps to go through the administration configuration settings and to create a receiver. And configure that receiver however we want. It recommends some systems like PagerDuty or Slack that you could send those notifications to. OLS also helpfully links to product documentation, which will tell us more information about how to configure those notifications. Another thing we'll briefly touch on in this demonstration is the use of pods with OLS. I have a broken node here in my cluster, and it is in image pool backoff state. So we're going to ask OLS what is wrong with this pod, and we'll go ahead and attach the YAML for the pod. So we're only going to be attaching the status information because we don't need the rest of the information sent to OLS. We just care about the state the pod is in. So send that off to OLS and we'll see what it comes back with. So as you can see here, OLS has given us a concise summary about what's going on in this pod. So as we can see from the summary, the pod is in a pending state. It is not running because the image has not been pulled yet, and the pod is not ready because it is not running yet. And it's also saying no containers are ready. It's also suggesting there is an issue with this pod. OLS also notes that there is a waiting state on this pod with an error image pull. It says this indicates an error pulling this image from the container. Specifically, OLS says it had an error reading this particular pull spec with a name that was unknown from the registry. In this case, you can see that we deliberately changed the image pull spec so it would be incorrect. There's one missing character. And it also gives us a link to some product documentation about how we can investigate pod issues as a whole. This gives us common examples around pod error states. In this demonstration, we gave you a couple of examples on how to use OpenShift Lightspeed to investigate and troubleshoot issues on your cluster. Thank you.